Today I learned that pressing sizer, EasyColor DTV with a cover sheet will make it glossy. And pressing it with parchment paper will make it matte. What's your preference?